off-roading and camping.
Rear drive shaft.
What's up?
Yeah.
I'm always overlanding. What's your name?
Mike.
We have dogs this time.
What's up, dog?
Hey.
Movie what do you think?
Wait. Come back.
We got a call to go off-roading and camping at Corral Hollow Trailhead. Is that right? And Mattley Ridge. And maybe Deer Valley and Strawberry Pass tomorrow. We've got the got a couple JKs. White one, a blue one. We've got the Tacoma that's hot rotted. We've got the 4Runner on mud terrains. We have dogs this time, which is really cool. There's another dog over there. We got the WJ lifted on 33s as well. Should be a good time. We'll see what happens. This way a little bit. Perfect. Well done. Yep, keep going that way a little bit. Okay, come back this way. Passenger. You got it. Straighten out. Straight. You're gonna have to bump it. Turn right a little bit. There you go. You got a little carnage here on your side step. This way. There you go. Okay, that way. Ooh. Hard left. Whoa. Back up and hard passenger. Driver, sorry. Yeah. Okay. Now straight ahead. Okay, hard left, hard right.
Nice.
Hello.
What's up, dog?
Oh, that's happy. Would you believe me if I told you that Blue, my Grand Cherokee, is almost 8 inches shorter in wheelbase than my JL?
I don't believe that. Just kidding.
Another ducky. Hey.
There you go. Perfect. Very nice. He says I'm a movie star.
What do you think?
He said, wait. That's my opinion too.
All right.
Pretty girl and pretty boy.
Anybody home? Cool.
This is cool. When are people coming?
Wow, look at that stove.
I feel
stove.
Like people probably camp here.
Oh, definitely.
Oh, that's where they came.
Is that Barbie?
Barbie.
Whoa. So cool.
I love this kind of stuff. I really want to go. We're supposed to go next month when we do the OHV at Bodie. Have you done that?
No, I haven't.
I want to so bad.
Oh, that'd be so cool.
This is straight up like you just camp. It's like a fucking camp out.
I'm surprised you don't have it locked.
Probably because they're not gone.
Wow.
Right, we made it to Mattley Ridge. Very bumpy, very narrow, but a pretty cool trail.
$5,000 because just Grand Cherokees aren't worth anything yet. I think they will be someday, but right now they're a dime a dozen. You can buy them anywhere, and they're pretty much all just super inexpensive.
All right, we made it to Deer Valley Trailhead. We camped at the trailhead last night, and we're down to 3 vehicles from 5, and we'll go check out the gatekeeper. Wow. What are you gonna do?
Just gonna go straight into it. Gas it.
Hammer down.
Just...
All right.
Straight at the middle.
I'd like to see that.
After my bumper goes in my truck and everything underneath the truck just keeps flat.
You're okay, just keep coming. You're gonna hit, you're gonna contact now and just give it some gas, yeah? Keep going. Turn towards me as you're coming up, yeah? Is it not wanting to go? Oh, no, no good. Back up. No, no, it's gonna shove him over. Just back up a little bit. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Just a little bit, like a foot. Okay, now stop. Oh yeah, keep going, you're good. Okay, now just keep turning to me, yeah? You're good. Just when you slow it nice and easy, yeah? All right, perfect. You're gonna come up on another rock again, yeah? Just come straight to me. Your rear tire, your passenger tire is gonna hit the other rock now. Just drive straight out, you're great. That was beautiful. Yeah. Tried? Great job, Mike. You. Good.
Just stay hard passenger. Yeah, you're good. You can even come straight a little bit now if you want. Yep.
It's gonna come down now. It's really slow. Perfect. You got it.
Will it allow for the thing to drop all the way down?
I think so. I think you're good. Didn't even hit the bumper. Sweet!
Back up. Now turn passenger. Now go straight.
Passenger or straight?
Straight. Oh, there you go. Close enough. Oh, back up. Back up and turn passenger. Okay, slow. Keep going. Okay, now turn driver.
Dude, you're a madman. All right, go more straight than that. All right, hang on. More straight in the wheel. There you go. Crawl forward a little bit. A little bit more. Okay. Yeah, you got it. All right, come down slow, real slow right now. Nice. Didn't even touch.
That's tippy.
A little bit.
Thank you.
stop. Okay, turn the wheel straight. You know what? You got it.
Just floor.
Do your thing. Never tell Randy to take a specific line.
I don't take the right line. I take a creative line. I'm very creative.
Try to back up and turn, driver. All right, stop.
Yeah, boy.
Little bump.
Woo!
Whee! come back.
On the other side of that?
Nope.
I think it's just
what's your wife's name?
Heather.
Heather, what's up?
Yeah.
Kyle, I'm always overlanding. What's your name?
Mike.
Mike, what's up?
Yeah, we're guard off-road, one word.
Okay.
Yeah, I saw your comments.
That's fucking tight.
Right cool. On. So what you guys doing?
We came up from Red Lake off of Highway 4.
Okay.
And came up Forestdale Road, and then we camped at Lost Lakes, which is right up above Blue Lake.
Okay.
And now we're coming down, and we're going to find a spot down here to camp for the evening.
Okay, cool. Yeah,
yeah,
right,
just
on
a second. Yeah, that's tight.
Good, yeah, shit. It's good seeing you, man.
And the backlight shock mount on this rock right here. There you go.
Yeah.
It's like you almost like you'll need something in the back tire.
Turn a little passenger. Straight right there, perfect. Yep. Give it a little bump.
Just drive right.
Should I bump it or go slow?
Go slow until you get your front tire on that rock there. Oh, roll it.
Got it.
All right.
There you go.
Yeah, I should climb that rock right there. Right?
So,
or do I want
to
go around?
So let me look where you're.
What was that called?
Ooh, your dry line is taking some beating.
Ooh.
A little bit.
Alright.
Carnage happened right there. Rear drive shaft.
You're high on this. You should be good on this side too.
Okay, so turn passenger.
I'm gonna try to get on the front.
Okay.
Yeah.
Still going. Good one.
Where's Matt's recovery when
you? All right, we made it to Blue Lakes through Deer Valley
and just airing up now. Big shout out to Always Overlanding for helping us out, helping Randy out, stack some rocks, get him through some tough stuff. Peace.